Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Now we're going inside to real red forest. Red forest is the most contaminated forest in the world. This place is located in Chernobyl exclusion zone. Today, area of red forest is too contaminated because after accident, many radioactive materials, radioactive dust fell down on this area. And after accident, liquidators cut off all red trees in the red forest. And today, in this area, you can see new forest. It's located very close to ghost town Pripyat. Walking in red forest today is very dangerous. And it's prohibited for tourists, for all people who work in Chernobyl exclusion zone. But it's very interesting how look inside is the most radioactive forest in the world. What the animals live in this place? How all this look? That's why I made for you interesting video. This stalker hike was made in the summer. In this video, we will see how look many parts of red forest and of course level of radiation. Because it's the most interesting in this video, what's the level of radiation in the red forest today. After accident in the red forest, scientists found some mutants in the trees. It was true, and that's why many creepy histories about creepy red forest and mutants who lived in this place, it's maybe a little bit true. Now you can see very high level of radiation in the middle of red forest, inside of red forest. Level of radiation in few hundred times more normal in this place, and I don't recommend to walk here. Now you can see some scientist station in the red forest. It's working today. In one day, we found a very interesting experimental garden in the red forest. You can see it now on the video. In past, scientists made this. And a level of radiation in this experimental garden about 3 microsieverts, maybe more. This place is contaminated. This video I made in 2016. It's old video. And it's too red forest.
Конечно, ты ж. Как раз по следу радиационному, да? Арка. Ой-ой-ой, капец.
This video was made in 2010. It's about 11 years ago. It's how look red forest. Today and 10 years ago. If you like Chernobyl exclusion zone, take your like and subscribe. Bye.